So remembering that training is just the sharing of knowledge, but coaching is the application of the skill. So please ensure that you have a coachee in mind to really bring what we learn in these sessions to life.